Nick Block to the plate. Bases loaded, one out, scoreless in the top of the first. First pitch to Block, swung on and lined it a deep right field. Back at the wall goes Kalopi. He makes the catch on the warning track, but tagging up from third and scoring, standing up is Nate Anderson for the first run of the game. And Kingsport takes a 1-0 lead on an RBI Nick Block sacrifice fly. Now the Axemen have runners on the corners with two outs for Jake Perry.